is. I'm still a sub-adult.
Yeah, I'm a baby.
Baby.
Yeah. Baby giga doo 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 doo. Baby giga doo 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 doo. No, god damn it, it's still showing World of Warcraft. I don't know what the fucking deal is. I can't. It keeps saying that I'm playing World of Warcraft on my channel. But my dashboard says I'm playing the Isle.
Did you click that?
Yes, like 10 times now. Well, that's an exaggeration. I'm like on the third one. Yes, like 10 times now. Let's see if I hit refresh button. Nope.
Yeah, it's just rolling for a pack for me too. No, this is giga pumping in the aisle on my end.
Alright, let me check mine. Nope, still Frost DK. But if it's showing Giga Tromping on yours,
yes, it is.
All right, let me check then mine. I can. Nope, still do this. Frost DK. But if it's showing Giga Tromping on yours,
yes, it is.
Then I can. YouTube. Oh, well, one of those viewers was probably me. Alright, see, where are you? I don't see you. Oh. What happened?
You didn't accept the invite?
Oh, I thought I did.
Nope.
I'm down on the beach. Yeah. I am pretty sure after I got chomped when we were playing Gigas last time, that I had just taken the time to make a new one and hadn't actually started playing it.
Yeah.
Why do I have no... Oh, because my volume is all the way down on my headset. I'm like, I have no AI. I don't have any sound. I do have AI over here somewhere. Fuck it. I'm just gonna keep walking along the beach until something spawns on the beach where I can actually see it. Especially in the dark.
Yeah.
Wow, that's close. Find some water that I can drink. I'm by water, that's for sure, but it's not water I can drink. I hear it. Where's that taco? I would like a taco with guacamole.
This is not Ava.
Right. At least an Oro is a big fucking meal. That's all meat.
Yeah.
Mmm. Meat. Yeah, after playing Irby yesterday, I needed a something a little bit more energetic. That's why I can never grow one to adult, because I get bored of playing Tree Simulator. Oh, you should share my stream on Facebook for me.
Okay. What is it? All this water?
Yeah, there's all this water near me, too, that I can't drink.
I can drink all of it.
Yeah, my sprint isn't much faster than my trot.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm nowhere near the shortcut across because I went the wrong way. I feel like I'd be better served just drowning myself and seeing if I get a better spawn point. Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. Somebody else is on.
We're gonna stab. Is this us too?
Huh. Well, I had a big server spike.
Okay, AI. Or maybe.
You can't be that close to me.
Fair enough.
Considering, look at my screen.
Yeah.
Ah, Siri, shut the fuck up. Something is making a bunch of noise near me.
Well, it's actually
on the purpose.
I think the beach.
I think Thursday, Friday is going to be the Isle, and then Monday, Tuesday is going to be WoW.
Yeah.
That way we can play with Cassie. Do. Do like dungeons together. I still don't know how I managed to get a Rex to adult. But I can't get a...
In sub-adult stage, aren't they used with
giga? It's true, because I was... And I didn't stay still. I didn't hide in Tree Simulator.
The problem with Rex is your stamina management.
Right. I wasn't aware of that when I first made it. So it did not go well for me
and
once I got to adult.
The stamina, which is sucky. number.
Right. I might actually drown trying to swim across this. I might also just starve to death. And... Right, well, I'm not very committed to this one. Plus, when I logged, when I started, I was at half water, half food.
Okay.
So, I might very well be better off just looking for a new spawn point.
Okay, I'm looking for my A bit. Hello, Oro. I can't. Where's the Ava? Where's the C? There you are. Good day. In trees.
Missy's got a lot of stamina for, or a lot of. There we go. Let's hope for a better spawn point. Okay, we're the only ones here. I don't need to make... Nah, I'm gonna make a female. That way, later we can nest people in. If I get it to adult.
Sub-adult,
yeah. Alrighty. What color? I'm gonna go with that green highlight. No 8-year-old underbelly. Ugh, no creamsicle.
315 cells or.
It's exactly what I'm trying to avoid.
I can't find my Ava. Only fucking trees. Everywhere.
All right, send me an invite. Ooh, somebody else is here. We're in trouble now. Oh. It says you're already in a group, so I can't invite you.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna find that Ava.
This is actually a worse spawn point than the first one. Yeah. What did you do for 6.5 hours? Drowned myself over and over until I got a better spawn point. Yeah, there isn't even water near me. I mean, that I can drink again.
Yeah. had to alt turn to figure out where I can eat. And no, an edible floor.
So next time, we play on the other server, I want to try throwing a Rex again.
Okay.
Cause that I at least got to adult. I just didn't. I spent a lot of time exploring the whole island as an adult, eating AI. Until a bunch of galleys for following me around killing the AI literally starved me out. Actually, may have spawned in a better place. Let's see, 2 more hours of night.
Yeah.
And I do want to try growing a Triceratops.
Yeah.
I don't particularly care about the meta right now. Actually, I've never really cared about the meta. All right, broke my leg.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be here for a minute.
Yeah.
Or three.
Another person left.
Did you just break yours?
No, it said the other person left.
Oh. Probably decided that since we're the only two people on the server that we're way too much work to hunt. Right?
I can't play two people. Am I supposed to grow my site now?
Right.
There's two people. They're probably wrecked. I'm logging out.
It's worse than that, Jim. They're gigas.
Yeah.
This is a good way to get a feel for how to play the dino. Try it in one of the other servers, the less populated servers. Once you get the hang of it, then go play in server one.
And cry when you can't just wander around.
And cry when you can't wander around as a
sub-adult.
And then any number of things comes up and kills you. Like the trike.
No, at least with that, you could go on to the official Discord and be like, anyone want to group up as gigas? It's really nice. That's a doofy you could be a part of it, that three adult group.
Yeah.
There we go. It's a little bit brighter now. There again, that's surrounded by trees, so that probably
helps. I'm on a cliffside. How come your screen is brighter? Oh, because... Why is your screen brighter than mine? Mm-hmm. Look at my night.
Room says that sometimes it's darker for itself, darker on one person's screen than someone else's. Maybe the sky, but I can't. Well, I think there's a dinosaur on the ground over there, above my back. I wouldn't really be able to see them.
Fair enough.
So.
Yeah, it's an AI spawn for me. that I can't get to.
Yeah, we can all see the AI.
He's up the cliff from me that I...
I can see the water, so I mean, that mission to know that I'm walking beside this place.
It spawned close enough to me that it alerted that it was danger close to a predator.
Yeah.
Probably had a heart attack, because now I don't hear it.
Like my spawn did, and someone's already chewing on me before I was even fully loaded in.
Yeah.
That's something.
Alright. See if I can smell its tracks. Ooh, aura. Oh, wow.
Huh.
Angela.
Wish I could see better. It's only nighttime, why is it so dark? Right?
Yay, got an Oro. I'm not gonna kill the... near-ish water.
I got all kinds of water.
I got all kinds of AI.
I'm at 93% growth, so I still got ways to go.
Alright. Shut up! I'm not gonna kill you. No point. I'm gonna kill it just because it's being annoying now.
How fucking is so fast?
I can't see it. There's two of them. Two AI near me.
Ooh, it's got another person on.
I'm not hungry, so I don't see any point.
Imagine getting killed by the one other person in the server.
Right. Would be easy to tell if they're a stream sniper. There's no one watching me right now.
Yeah. The one other person in the server.
Yeah. I got one viewer and one... There's one other person playing the game. The Ava charged me. I felt the need to bite it.
I've been biting that for a while.
Well, there's two of them near me.
Yeah.
Either it just deflated or it died. Nope. It farted. But it's still bleeding. I'm at some sort of lake or river. I can't tell if... I don't think it's Titan.
You can tell if it's Titan.
Not from the angle that I'm at.
Yeah, Titan's too much more than both of them. Unless you are at Titan, I have to be following the river. I have to get them to be...
Oh, place. I killed it.
Yay.
Now I just gotta wait for it to roll downhill.
No. Everyone... you kill something, it roll down the hill, and then become completely inedible because of that.
Yeah.
I simply try to eat. No, it's moving. No.
Yeah. So you sprint and hope that you roll when you die. Yeah. That would be terrible. Yep. I'm at the Big River, so I might actually be close to Titan Lake.
There you go. I'm on a river.
Damn it!
You bit your wife again.
No. Look.
Look, Eric. Every time you say damn it, it sounds exactly the same. So I can't tell if you stubbed your toe or if the house is burning down. If the dinosaur broke his leg or if he fell off a cliff and died. It all sounds the same. Well, it's my brown stuff to blend in with this mud.
I wore the brown pants.
Yep. Oh, my dino's getting hungry. He wants food. On his side walking.
I actually think we're closer. I did get a really good spawn point. We were actually really close. Did you just broadcast?
No. I will now, though.
Yeah. You hear that?
Yeah.
That was me.
He's telling you that little baby roar.
Now the fun part. Not falling off the cliff. And breaking my other leg.
Did you make me fall?
No.
How about my tree fall?
No.
What about four fall?
No.
Four fall is really kind of sounding. Sounds like it's whining.
Did you hear mine? Mm-hmm. My four call sounds like a belch.
Thank you. heard the roar.
I did that a minute ago. That. Yes.
Okay. I don't even know what we're roaring. We have another person on.
Oh.
And then give away our smile. We need to force him to murder.
Yeah. I'm actually coming up to you. Hey, Giga, run! No, I have the runs.
I see you.
Although I don't think going up that way is a good idea.
I'm not very camouflaged, am I?
About as camouflaged as I am. Let's go this way.
No, I'm going up.
You're going up? But I don't think that goes to Titan.
Titan is the other way.
Titan's the place to be. Actually, probably not.
Well, there's only one on the person here, so... Not much of a threat to baby. Full-grown fight or something.
Full-grown T-Rex.
Oh yeah, since the full-grown T-Rex would run faster than that stupid one ambush.
Man, all this flowing water is making me have to pee. I'm not kidding. Normally it doesn't.
Some pretty fine things on the car. I turned out two people. Look at that. The surfer population just doubled.
Yeah, I know.
That's so good.
Yep. Was that you?
Yeah, I killed Tech Death.
Yeah, when we're that close to each other and someone roars, it actually kind of frightening.
Sorry, I killed Tech Death. There it is.
What was it?
Aura.
Nah.
It was a score pile.
Can I even eat it?
Yeah. You're a bad dude. Bad dudes can eat score piles. Don't eat my door. And leftovers here for you.
Oh, I think I should have changed my thing so that when someone types iServer, instead of saying, besides, but it should, yeah, exclamation point server, it says, seriously, no one plays any other server but one. Why do you need to type that shit?
People play private servers.
Yeah, well, they don't. I don't need to type. I think it's funnier to just say, everyone plays in server one. Or I should say, everyone that matters plays in server one.
Oh,
I am going after the Ava.
The gore pile? Nope.
Because I'm going to get a big gore pile.
I can't eat gore pile stuff.
I can't catch this Ava.
Huh? Is it where you're at? Oh, yeah. Third away.
I'm going to wait. I don't want you to accidentally bite me while you're getting it.
I'm pretty sure that's what I'm talking about.
Yes. Yes, that's the problem. You missed!
Well, my bitey box is on my neck, leave me alone.
It is... I like the Carno bite box. It's like right in front of its face.
Here's my food. Nah, how dare you. I can't eat it.
I didn't even get a bite out of it before it turned to gore.
Mm. Oh, that 100%? Okay, I'm fine.
Man, I can hear your stomping from forever.
Yeah.
It's right in front of you.
Huh?
The turkey. I mean the Oro, which is now running down the hill.
I sometimes don't see it.
You don't see it?
Nope.
I'll get it.
I see it now.
I'm gonna say, it's like right in front of your face.
Ah.
I'll wait here, that way I don't get accidentally tromped.
There we go. All turn.
Do you like the
bite? I'm good. You sure? I bet you're hungry again. It's more pile. I knew it. Oh, they left. No, just left too, I'm good. Some of that noise you were making scared them away.
Not as much fun when there's no risk.
So you, Riz, for your second week. Right?
Yeah.
How's that for Riz? This is why you have to keep up with people, and I'll turn on you. Don't just mud the water. Ain't that nothing? Like, my face is literally going into the dirt. Oh, I'm thinking dirt.
Let's go yeet our galleys and grow Rexes instead.
Well, I'm from the one?
Yeah.
I'm finally an adult. I can run around killing AIs and Jimmy's.
This is why I can't grow gigas on server one. Because I can't stay in one place and hide in a tree all day, all night. I have to roam around. I didn't buy a game to sit there and watch movies while a dinosaur grows in a bush.
Yeah.
And occasionally turn around and eat an AI. Yeah. Where's that inner tube?
Right.
Oh, that'd be great. When they add humans, if we could get inner tubes and just float down the river.
Yeah. And then we have to be eaten by dinosaur foods.
Yeah. And suckos.
Yeah. And spinos.
Yeah, suckle will actually be viable.
Maybe.
Well, when you have the option of playing a Dinosuchus or a fucking Spino, why would you play a Sucko?
Yeah.
Aside from the 4-hour grow time instead of the,
I think the grow time could be a best
thing
once the reset is done.
Thinks,
I think that's what that will mean for everybody.
I think they should make, Rex and Giga and, or, Spino.
I think we should take an hour off of some giga grow time and pack that up onto the adult grow time. That way it takes an extra hour to become full adult.
Yeah.
When you're in your adult stage, you're somewhat capable of doing things.
Yeah.
So giga is just so useless. Speaking of, I'm now finally at 0.81.
And what are you?
Sub-adult.
You're sub-adult. Yeah, we're still following the river. Your lunchbox?
Yeah.
You brought your lunchbox with you. Where is he? Tromping behind me somewhere. I definitely had more fun growing a Rex.
Yeah. The only thing I like about Rex is the stamina management.
Yeah. But aren't they faster?
Yeah, they're faster. So once you're on stamina, you're faster. I prefer managing my stamina by causing attacks.
Yeah.
Playing on the ground and waiting for it to refill is like somewhere.
It's actually really dangerous.
The opposite of mobility.
Yeah. That's one of the reasons why I tried to grow Giga in Server 1.
Yeah. Better off playing Halo, to be honest.
Carno.
Yeah, I like Carno too, but I like, if you want to play a big fighter, Halo is better than Giga.
Yeah, I can take Allos, though, with the exception of the one person.
Well, the Dillos are fun to be fighters, too. You kind of need a group, though, for that.
Yeah. Ain't no party like a Dilo party.
Yeah. And this next is big fight. Imagine people like, can I fight my fight to no damage?
Right. Die, you stupid taco! You weren't kidding with that bite box being right in the neck.
Exactly.
I'm full. Since no one else is on, I'm doing the exact worst thing that we should do. Making more coffee. Out of my chair. No, that's not out of my chair. Who's streaming? Here you go. No, you're too short. It's not gonna work. Alright, out of my chair. No, you're not getting in my lap either. That's it. Not that there's anyone else on the server.
Did you eat your doggy breakfast?
Nope.
Alright, we'll work a stream until you eat breakfast.
Alright. Let's switch to the galleys. This is boring as shit.
Alright, let me go to the top of these waterfalls and then I'll
switch. Alright. Don't even care.
I mean, look at
this.
What date one five. Wants to change the title into like Trolley Minus or something.
No, I put Giga Boring. Galley more amusing. Let me make sure that the title actually changed.
Well, it probably takes a minute. So just like wait for like 5 minutes and then check. I'm all alone.
You are.
No one here beside me.
Nobody knows.
One is the loneliest number. So, at least I know nobody's going to kill my Giga.
Right.
Except for me. Only I killed me.
It changed. Close that shit down. I'll wait for you to switch over before I leave the safety of my tree. It's raining. And
yeah,
I'm hungry.
It's raining here too. I'm almost up. Oh, there you go. This I want to go. There's a ramp. Where I have handicapped dinos.
I have to leave the safety of my tree and find food. What's that? But that's okay, because...
You should make your daddy brain.
I didn't make my galley green.
What's that?
It's speckled.
Let's see green on it.
I was trying to get kind of a zebra thing going. If the galley dies, I make a... Trex. I don't know. I don't know, probably a Carno.
Alright, Carno.
Howdy, thanks for tuning in. Decided growing a Giga is boring as shit, so...
Rainbow.
Ooh, pretty rainbow.
I'm on my suicide cliff when I get bored to death. I'm pretty sure that'll kill me.
No, we should keep. We should grow the gigas on that server to adult, and then let Brianna and Patrick play. Big Dino Fight Club.
Yeah.
Because you know they would end up biting each other to death.
Assuming they can find each other. But also assuming Patrick had just lost the giga off a cliff.
This is true.
That play just lost their control once before. Brianna barely used to watch the Ava. So.
Even more amusing on our part. My dino's gonna be dead here in a minute because I can't find a fucking food bush.
Even dead, it's not raining dead.
It is raining. Remember? Different server.
Remember, the food bushes have berries on them.
Yes. I'm walking in circles, checking the same bushes 10 or 12 times to find food bushes. And then when I get big enough, we can go and kick Juvies to death. I mean, I hear
you
a taco.
Kick T-Rexes and run away.
Or bite the shit out of us.
Yeah. Whatever happens first. What's that about in the AI? So I'm doing one thing except for now.
But you're gonna switch over to your galley.
I will. Didn't I say I'm coming up to the top of the waterfall first?
Oh. I thought you'd already gotten there since you were on a cliff. Why there no food?
Does the type fade at all?
Right.
This one at the top of the waterfall. That is pretty nice. Yep, there's the source. That's so funny. It's not the top right off. It doesn't say that.
Yeah, I am taking damage because I can't find a food bush. Oh, finally. Fucking stopped raining.
We'll be fine.
Yep. Found a bush.
There's probably a bush like 5 feet from where you were circling this whole time.
Yep.
One is like a fucking cheeseburger sitting on the table. Like, I can't find food anywhere.
Speaking of food, what's some real food for our tummies?
Alright, well, go outside and find some bushes.
Alright. We live in a desert. Like, not a food desert, like an actual desert.
There's not very many curry bushes out there.
Is this a lake? Or is this a river? Hard to tell when you're this small. Sixty-9%. I have no idea where I'm at. I don't know what the fuck that was. There's something really big near me. And when I say near me, I mean...
up here,
oh, it's a Maya. Or a Parasaur.
Oh. I'll probably let you hang out.
Yeah.
I'll hang out with a Parasaur. something scary, though.
Oh, it's a full adult, so.
Need some water.
It looks like the Herbies have taken to hanging out at Twin Lakes now, by the Twin Complex.
Okay. Need some water.
It's a big body of water. You could probably grow, manage a Zuko here.
Nope.
No? Not big enough?
Not really.
So do they hang out, the raptors hang out at the docks or the port? Must be the 8-year-olds, because when I went there as the Packy, there was no one there. Oh, there's someone else around here. Get some water before we get too far away from it. Oh, it's an adult galley. That's not you.
There's no such an adult galley, not me.
That's probably why he was broadcasting. He probably thought that I was the galley that he was meeting up with.
I'm heading over to where you're at. With my full belly. Belly full of leaves and water.
Yeah, I'm heading towards you.
Or are you hanging out with the parrot?
I lost it.
How do you lose a parrot? They're not that fast.
It's dark.
Sniff to their footprints. Go to Skelly's footprints.
That's what I'm doing. Meh, I'm gonna meet up with you. Book those guys.
But that para.
He's broadcasting. He's going to attract something bigger.
Yeah, well, you're faster than him.
Yeah. I'm actually heading in the correct direction anyways. Because he's heading towards you. Ish. Found him.
Yay. I'm sure I'm very close to you or something.
My problem with hanging out with the Irbys is they don't do anything. They hang out in one place, and unless we get a mega pack going, no one goes and does anything. Or mega herd. And sitting around and bullshitting, I could just do that at work.
I didn't say anything about staying with them forever. Just run them the time of being with you.
No, I'm... Yeah.
Alright, now I'll just have fun to lay out.
I'm over by Twin Lakes.
Again, I find a ramp.
But right now, I'm on the long stretch of no water between the lakes and the ravine. I think the dog needs to go out.
Maybe? I don't know.
Do you need to potty? Did Timmy fall in the well? Do you want some lovin's?
No pets, so you can boo.
Alright, I'm gonna find a pine tree so I can put the dog out of its misery. Alrighty. What are we having? Chicken turd nuggets?
Yep. This chicken nuggets.
Pine tree. All right, puppy. Let's go outside. Come on. Yeah, I think Para and Carno are my two favorite dinosaurs to play as.
Yeah. I like Nelly.
I haven't tried Maya yet.
Nice or please make them time.
8 minutes left on the timer. Howdy, thanks for tuning in. Decided we were playing geese. We're gonna, I don't know, run around and annoy people. As soon as I get big enough. Hopefully I find some food.
Yeah.
Viewers left because I'm not doing anything interesting. I'm not playing a giga, so. We want to watch people play Apexes. Right. That's me kicking. Doing the can-can. I need food and water. I'm at half. Eddie, I want my half! We should go down to Gulf Pond if we want to kill juvies.
I'm finding food.
Whoa.
On the side of this mountain.
Well, theory, if we keep going east, we should run in the water.
Food right here, right next to my face. Here we go, underbelly. You have a large pattern too.
What?
You have the large pattern?
Yeah.
I like the jagged red flashes across my back. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
No one can tell if I'm eating or not.
2% to adult.
Good rain.
Yep. Well, it's thunder. That doesn't mean anything.
Mark my words.
Alright, I'm gonna grow here in a second, so hold on. I guess I'm not gonna grow as quickly as I thought I was.
I guess you can admit, you're not dry this after all.
Should be water over here.
I guess I'm getting a bunch of water. Makes sense. Maybe it's supposed to catch up. My water has been sticky since we're in the shirt. There you go. Thank you. So small.
I'm an adult! Oh, I took the blue highlights. Look at my tail. I hear water, I think. It's interesting that the rivers show up differently than the water, the lakes.
Yeah.
Alright, I gotta stop sprinting.
Why are you sprinting?
To catch you.
You'll catch me now.
The red pill or the blue pill? Fuck! I just spilled coffee on me. It was hot. Yep, there's water straight ahead.
I know, I can hear it.
Oh, there's closer water. This way. Did I hit you?
No.
Okay.
Sorry, I'll hit back.
You mean kill me in one shot? I like your colors.
Right?
That red really does look good.
Is that black around it?
Yeah. I think we should go to Titan and troll whoever's there. I think if we keep going this way, we'll end up at Titan.
Okay. I think it's a good contrast to the light.
Yeah.
I think next time I'll go for black underbelly and white on top.
Yeah.
Like the opposite of
the right, found the river. If this is the river, I think it is, we gotta go. We gotta cross it and keep going east.
Oh, for that's the way. Okay.
Yeah, because this. There's. Where I spawned in, there was a river between me and Titan Lake.
That's where we get the green now.
Yep. If we follow this up, we go to the bunker and the bog and a big waterfall. You got a tiny neck.
I'm tiny all around. I just take it off the tiny.
You have a big bladder.
It's in our entire body.
Yeah, our bladder. Yeah.
You have a dainty splash?
Yeah. Yeah, just go over to Titan and troll the apexes that are over there.
If there are any. Or even the dam might be fun too.
Yeah. Trolling, aloes and raptors.
Yeah.
Yep, this is the guards. We need to go to the right and over.
Right.
Nope. We want to... What I mean is the right of this hillside here will take us to Titan. We want to go over this mountain, but I think it's safer to go to the... Yeah, I just thought of that, too. Because there's not a lot of food around Titan Lake. No, all the food is down by the dam. For Irby's. Because I tried to grow a Pyrosaur up there, and it did not go very well. Nah, because there's no food. Yeah. Turns out, no one really messes with the Parasaur unless you're an Apex.
No.
Or a pack of,
Aloes.
Yeah, pack of anything, yes. Solo, not so much.
You probably have an event rocker, they're not favored.
Utah's would be a pile of corpses. Yeah, if we keep going this way, we should come to the dam.
If I run like this, I won't pass you.
Right. Or crouch walk.
No. I wonder if I can move forward by touching the mouse button. I wonder why I try it. Hey, Derek?
Yeah. I apologize for that. Holy fuck. Oh, timer.
Okay.
And I found a tree. There's some trees over here.
Nope, I'm just in right here. You're back.
Alright, I'm gonna come up to the top and floor call until some T-Rexes come. My sitting stamina regen is abysmal.
Dude, I'm still alive.
I found some pine trees.
I guess we all fit in our work, which sucks.
But.
But. Why? I can't explain to say it for an attendee that long. You know what? You want to play the bird. What's that? What?
Yep.
I'm gonna fight you now.
There's a bunch of food around here. Fine, I'm gonna go get my own barbecue sauce.
I thought there was. I don't know.
You don't have any?
I don't know. I thought there did. I just said I have plenty of mushrooms.
That was great to have right next to my microphone.
Oh, my phone's in the ravine.
Yep, follow it.
This way?
Yep. We'll take this to Titan.
Let's see if anyone's down there. Oh, I see the dam.
Holy shit, I'm low on water.
Oh, you'll be fine.
There you are. We're that close?
Yep.
I just heard someone broadcast, so... Yeah.
We're always close to water.
Thanks for tuning in. We're going up to Titan Lake to go annoy some apexes if there's any up there.
Goddamn.
Holy crap. Oh, there's the dam.
Yep. Hot dam.
Whee! Got about 40 minutes before I have to go pick up the child.
Someone's on the dam.
How unfortunate.
I'm really going to the other side.
Yep.
I'm going to drink my water. Not this water.
Let's see. How far do I have to pull it all? I'm at 75%.
I'm pulling up. Someday you'll be a big boy like me.
Unless I get bored and yeet off them. Or go looking for mouth hugs.
No one's hiding over there.
No, the question is anyone hiding back here?
I opened it already. You'll see exactly where I live. Okay. Can I go into this tunnel? No. Darn it. I'm tall enough, you just won't step over the ledge.
I thought
I was gonna be on the side.
Huh?
It doesn't matter.
Well, there's almost 90 people on.
Hey, the server's going up.
The East Coast kids are getting out of school.
Oh, there's a dino. That's a... what's that? Mostly that's a dino. I'm gonna watch. I think it's a dino. I'm looking around a lot. I wonder if he sees me. I'm blending in so nicely. There he is. Well, there's nothing on this side with me.
I'm looking for food.
At least one of them this way. Okay. Let's watch.
Oh, I just had a huge frame rate drop.
I just had to dial a little over here.
Yeah.
I don't think I can sell a little dial. All the complete damage and everything. But I'm definitely faster than it. Definitely not. Not a... I don't know. I think it's coming for me. Yep. Alright, turning around. He gave up immediately, so I'm not even the opposite direction, I think. Although he's in the trees now, so I'm gonna go over to the other side.
To ambush you. The sad thing is we have to come all the way over here for food. So if he really wants to get us, all he has to do is wait until we get hungry. Really? Ooh, I wonder if I'm small enough to get in there.
See, there's a bush right here where I'm at.
Nope.
You want to step up on the ledge?
Yeah, it won't step up.
That's my problem.
We should go find that Dilo.
On what? Walk at it?
Yeah. Oh yeah, there is a food bush right there.
Okay. There it is, he's coming this way. Oh yeah. He thinks it's sneaky, but he's really not.
Was he up in the trees?
Yep.
Yep. We can be as noisy as we want.
Yep.
That's a Carno.
Carno can catch us, so.
Yeah. We need to be careful?
Yep. I only did the protocol, so that guy didn't know I seen him.
Dilo and a Carno sitting in the trees. Which one's gonna eat the other before he sees?
Noise.
Yep.
No one is there.
watching behind me. Wow, he's really close.
Yep. Oh, I see. I see him up here.
Did he go all the way across?
Yeah, there's one across the water.
Oh. Pincer move. Not like that's gonna do much good.
It's a sucko.
Oh. Let's go troll the sucko. He can't catch us.
Yep. Probably more concerned about the galley. Or not galley, but the dryo.
Dialo? You said dryo.
I said dialo.
You said dryo.
No, I didn't. Holy fucking shit. I said dialo. And I said dialo.
Should we run up and kick the Suko?
I'm thinking I'm doing.
I hate it when you get in the mud in just the right spot that it sounds like you're swimming.
Yeah, I missed.
Did you get him?
No. I'm not sure the kick right yet.
Did you get him?
No.
Oh, he's a juvie, too. Mixed pecking.
I bet he's waiting for AI to spawn in.
Yeah.
Let's put up in with AI. Is.
I got him.
Nice. You safe with me now?
Yeah, I would too. If a galley ran up and kicked me in the nuts.
Let me see if I can look another
way. He's like, fuck you bitches. Where's that Dilo?
Alright.
He's gonna swim out to the island.
Let's watch. If you want food, you have to be on the floor here.
Yeah, because...
I want to spawn to that island.
I'm gonna go in for another kick.
Okay. He's pretty much staring at me.
Yeah, he's watching both of us now.
I'm gonna do that fake grin, don't fall for it.
Ah!
Fake grin. I'm gonna fall for it.
It's alright.
I'm not falling for that.
He is actually drinking, though.
Fake drink.
Meh. What do I want to play now? Carno or Parasaur?
I missed!
You missed?
No, he missed!
And you kicked him?
Nope.
Oh, we distracted him long enough for the dialogue to catch up.
Yep. Go on, sis.
Yeah.
I wish I could, Nope, but you can watch.
Yep.
He's walking away from me. I can...
I my camera. He let him have the food. What a bitch.
I think we've annoyed him enough that he's coming after you.
Wait a minute, go off. I'm gonna be a little bit more careful now. Freaking mouse.
Right, I'm trying something different.
Okay.
Well, I'm starting something different. Come on, there we go. Detail. Go and meet female, so it doesn't matter. Go red. Underbelly. Green.
As underbelly as if that's possible.
Dark green.
The dino thinks I'm not paying attention to them. They're not fighting. I was hoping for a dino fight.
I should do that the other way.
You're going to cut me off of the path, though. Let's try. I'm not that dumb. I think that was me switch flashing. That was, though. There he is.
I made a triceratops.
You can chill. You're still going after me like I'm not paying attention.
All right. I am on.
God, my room speed is so slow. Make sure the second one is getting over here.
Well, the walking animation on this thing is retarded.
Switch flashing lights before I drink. No. Okay.
If you get killed, you should make a dryo so you can hang out with my Triceratops.
That's three. I think I can't see him there.
The Dilo or the Suka?
The Dilo to them.
I can't see him. Oh, okay, I see him now.
You think he's invisible to me? I see him. I see you there. Over here. Your thumbs.
What?
Your thumbs.
Man, cross that water fast.
Not nearly as fast as that. Yeah, the neighbor's calm. Yeah, it was the sucko. Not very good at hunting. He probably would have had to jump on me if he didn't break ambush. Or if he didn't realize I was there. With my extreme camouflage.
Right.
So camouflage. Come on.
All right, so right click is gore and left click is stomp. And
yeah,
I don't get that until Juke.
Don't consume your stamina, so.
Yeah.
That's a chance that I like, right? Well. Drink some water. Always thirsty.
Almost tempted to drown myself again for a better spawn point.
Yeah, stop playing the mountains.
Wasn't that how you grow a a triceratops?
Yeah, you hide in the tree, you come up, you push, and you hide back in your tree. Some try to use this as well, just so you know.
I thought they had a stomp.
They already use some stats wise.
I might drown this thing just because I don't like the walking animation.
Looks like I'm eating you now.
Nice.
Yeah,
no, no, I'm not talking about how slow it is. I'm talking about the fucking animation.
Yeah, fine.
Looks like he swings his legs out to the side. Maybe from the side it's not as bad. He's just looking at the ass end. Where's that water source? There it is. Terrible spawn point, though.
Oh, that zero is making noises again. What do you think? What do you think he's gonna catch when he's over there?
Oh, I might end up providing food for someone.
Oh, you certainly will.
No, I mean with my spawn location. Because I'm at the side of the beach where there's the only the one water source that everyone goes to first. Watch, we find it when we pick up all the cardboard tomorrow.
Someone put it underneath the cardboard. We'll put cardboard on top of it and fucking do it. I'm so mad that I threw it outside and I don't know where you put it.
Uh-oh.
Now this is just...
Because I didn't put it outside. And if someone put it on the back porch, the dog may have eaten it.
We need to do that.
Yes.
We haven't seen bits of it in the backyard, so it's unlikely.
Yeah. I'm just trying to get to this water source and I'm gonna log out.
Oh yeah. Trying to get ground then?
Yeah. You got 15 minutes.
Okay, I'm gonna log out as well. On the top of this cliff.
Well, I hear AI.
He's on the way over near you.
Yep. There's a waterfall near me. I didn't spawn where I thought I did. Baby Carno, doop doo to dead. Me.
Dino Fight Club?
Yeah, Baby Dino Fight Club.
Just
took out an AI.
Yep, escape now.
What? Yeah.
Never mind. Is
there's like. Carno? No. That's a Carno and an Aloe.
Is that a mid-spec?
Yeah.
Running.
I'm not running. You want to report the mix back?
Hard to prove. Looks like they might have stopped.
No, they just killed the AI.
Okay.
No, they didn't. I'll be killing the AI. Yeah, the problem is I don't have anywhere to hide.
Yeah, you get to stop
for that thing, too. Fuck it.
I'm just gonna log. That's dumb.
I don't care. I just made it.
Still dumb as fuck. Oh, well.